But with that, Mr. Speaker, I yield 2 minutes to the gentleman from Ohio, Mr. Jordan.
The gentleman from Ohio is recognized for 2 minutes.
I thank the gentleman for yielding. Mr. Speaker, Democrats started last week with one of their members saying we should get rid of the police altogether. They ended last week with another one of their members being admonished by the trial judge in Minneapolis for saying ridiculous things. And what'd they do in between? They passed this bill out of committee, which gives two new Democrat senators to the District of Columbia. And less than 24 hours after that bill passed in committee, they introduced legislation to pack the Supreme Court. In 3 months of Democrats being in control of the federal government, they have increased the debt by $2 trillion, they created a crisis on the southern border, and they continue their push to defund the police. And now, so they can continue their radical policies, think about what else they've passed out of this body. A bill to federalize our voting laws, federalize our election laws, a bill to pack the court, as I said, they introduced that, the chairman of the Judiciary Committee, of all people, introduced that bill. And here we are today, pure power grab to give two Democrat senators to District of Columbia. There is a crisis on our southern border. The American people want us to focus on the crisis. Even the president called it a crisis. Let's stop the power grab. Let's deal with the issues the American people want us to deal with. That's what we should be focused on. I hope we vote this bill down. I urge a no vote and yield back to the gentleman from Kentucky.